goal here from Toni Kroos to put his team in front.